keeping tabs on you. Your victories against my sister. The mess you've made of the Ascendant Plane while you rescued your third string witches. Delightful to see so many working towards a common goal, isn't it? I'm glad I can again be the catalyst that brings humanity and the Reef together. It's a pity Mara-Sar doesn't see it that way. Her face is a perfect porcelain mask. But look behind her eyes, and you can see the incandescent rage burning within. She's very upset with me. This will be our last talk until the day of the ritual, O Guardian Mind. Now that Marasov's coven is assembled, the only thing left to do is to keep Zivu-Arath from ruining things while the ley lines fall into position. This may take some time, but I have waited millennia to be free. I can hold out for just a little bit longer. Farewell. For now.